This item right here is responsible for this video. You see, when it gets dark, fatigue sets in, causing both players damage. However, this is when Mr. Struggles kicks in, causing items to trigger 150% faster, and also gives you a 30% chance to inflict the same debuff. There's only one problem with this item. I rarely see anyone use it with the Reaper class. So, during my first couple of playthroughs, I'm going to do my best to change the community's mind towards this item. The game plan is simple, survive till nighttime. So we're going for a sustained slash tanky build, full of armor and food. The dagger will be our best friend since its stamina requirements are low. And of course, get as much poison items as possible. I have a lot of fun with this build, it truly lets you live on the edge with some great payoffs. Oh, this is close, but we got fatigue! We got fatigue! Mr. Struggles comes in clutch! Perfect run, question mark? And other times, living on the edge can be rough.
My goodness, Lord have mercy. If we can make it to... We can't make it. We could not make it to fatigue.
Nonetheless, let's get right into it.
New ranked game, por favor. Yeah, we get space. We need space. We got banana. Yeah, we get pan and then... And then we'll reserve banana. Where should I put my camera? Where would be a good place to put it? Would this be a good place to put it? We'll put it here. We fight! We win these. We win the first fight. I just know it in the... Ooh. Actually, yeah, we win this. Sand? How pathetic. I fear no sand. My phone. oh no, my camera, aka my phone, it almost failed me. Oh my goodness, ay caramba. There we go. Are we big chilling? Let's re-roll. More space. Look at that. People are gonna say streamer loot. Come on now, no such thing. Reserve that. So the reason why I'm doing this is because, like, the whole thing with Mr. Struggles is that it only works in fatigue. So if we don't get to fatigue, then what's the point of playing Mr. Struggles? Best way to get to fatigue, shields and food, right? So that's a lot of sustain that we gotta try to get to. And I think the pan is the best for sustain because you get more damage for more food. And bananas replenish you and your stamina as well. And then onions also apply debuffs, which is nice. For him. Two pans is kind of ridiculous, right? I should have reserved. Onions for a dollar. Don't mind if I do. Yo, our pan about to go, our pan going crazy. We'll reserve that. Do we care about onions? Apply debuffs. Mr. Snuggles with debuff is kind of go crazy too.
So that's basically the gist of my early game approach before getting Mr. Struggles. I like using the pan because it synergizes well with food items that provide me sustainability and lets me be a little bit more tanky as well. Onions give armor, bananas give HP and some stamina, and these items provide debuffs while the pan gets more damage for each food that's touching it. Looking back now, I know I should have moved the banana and the onion around so they could activate each other, which I do later on. I'm close to masters at the recording of this video, but I was silver here, and I know I have a lot to learn to get better at this game. But nonetheless, let's get to the Mr. Struggles gameplay.
All right, we made it better to an extent. You know, a poison dagger would go crazy. Oof, yeah, we take an L. We take an L. This is a crazy lineup. I'd be surprised if we win this. Whoa, unless. Hold on, Demon Flask. Might go crazy here. Oh, this is close, but we got Fatigue. We got Fatigue. Mr. Struggles comes in clutch. Perfect run, question mark? I'm not really feeling any of these. Like, where would I put this? Dragon. Oh, look at that. I think we lose this next one. I think we lose this next one. Unless I'm willing to sacrifice something. We're willing to jeopardize the perfect run to get a dragon. Even though this is like one of my best starts ever. How much would I sell it for 5? Yeah, we'll fight. We'll fight. It's all good. It's all good. Oh my goodness. How's your stamina though? Oh, stamina going crazy. Yeah, it's GG's. I never had a chance. Never had a chance. I don't know how they were able to get all this stuff. How, Sway? This is tempting. It is very, very tempting, not gonna lie. I'm reserving a lot. I think we also take an L here. Oof, oh my goodness. It's not even, I don't know. I don't even know about this one. Unless we get to Fatigue. If we get to Fatigue, then we might get close. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Now we got a dragon. About to go crazy with that, best believe. The question is how. How we about to go crazy with the dragon. I mean, more armor isn't too bad, though. We sell Goober. Wait a minute. Hold on, wait a minute. Ho ho! Oh, oh yes, this is definitely worth now. Stamina is still pretty high. Maybe getting that third banana might have been the move. We could still lose this, honestly. What the hell? This man got the goober team. Oh, he got the carrot. Oh, he cleanses debuffs? That's crazy. We still win though. I'm not really using my longsword that much. We go again. Wait, no! I meant to go further! Why did I stop? That was such a great run. My bad, my bad. I misclicked. Hey, we're in gold now, though. We go next. I didn't mean to do that. That was a crazy run, bruh.
Of course, this build doesn't mean that you'll win 100% of the time. It would be lame if I just showed you the highlights without mentioning some of the drawbacks. If you can't make it to Fatigue, then of course this build is practically useless. So basically inventories that have items that can pierce armor, blitz you with damage, debuffs, or have crazy crit damage to them will typically destroy you, as you can see in these clips.
Eventually we'll get that. Eventually we'll get Pandemonium. Eventually, I'm sure. I hope so. This guy's creative. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Lord have mercy. If we can make it to... We can't make it. We could not make it to Fatigue. To nighttime. Oh, I think we win this. Yeah, we win this pretty easily. Maybe not. What the hell? Oh, it's there. Oh, balls. Damn. Barely. This is some janky looking setup we got here, but it's worth. A berserk sword?
Nani?
What you about to do with that? That actually might come in clutch sometimes. But it takes so much. Oh, that joint. They have two dragons. What am I supposed to do against two dragons? They had two dragons and a berserk sword. I think we're chilling with this. Yeah, we're big chilling. I think we're in a good state. There's so many things proccing each other. why do you do this to me? I feel like you have to have a dragon. I have so much debuffs on them though. Okay. I was crying for no reason. Berserk sword. Heavens no. Heavens. Oh, we found ourselves a new problem. Let's go. +4 weapon damage? Excuse me? Excuse me? Oh my goodness. Where have you been my whole life? That is just nasty. Oh my goodness. Longsword? Oh, we might not. Let me not say that. Let me not jinx myself. Actually, this is dirty. Who added this into the game? That's actually wickedness. I might have fumbled the bag here, not gonna lie. What is this tomfoolery? They have so many buffs. Oh my goodness, they just don't die. All that for nothing. I miss you, Mr. Struggles. Forgive me. Forgive me, Mr. Struggles. I didn't put respect on your name. And then I'm also gonna lose 2 food items, but I still have 3 for Pandemonium. Oh, I have 4. Yeah, we're chilling. We're chilling. We're all right. We're okay. Everything's all right. And we have a lot of armor too. Oh, I didn't get the last slot for that. I probably should have moved Mr. Snuggles over to the left, but here comes fatigue, baby. Here comes fatigue, and we're gonna go crazy! Oh yeah, we just combined in 2 things at the same time, let's go. But it's my janky creation, so we're happy with it. We need 4 rows for this, which is alright. Oh, I didn't Oh my goodness, they're gonna gain a lot of shields quite often, but our debuffs are going crazy too. And then fatigue's here. We win. All right, we go, we fight. Oh, they have Pandemonium too, and they have a little birdie. Yikes. This bird scares me. one luck from your... But there's no need for me to be too scared. Oh yeah, and then struggles will buff both dragons. Oh my goodness. I'm happy with this. You might lose, but I'm happy with this. Yeah, we're chilling. I like this. This is deadly. This is very deadly. What rank are you right now, Bubbles? Oh, did I say we were deadly? I was just joking. We're nothing compared to the gardener over here. Look at all of that damage. They're just resisting everything. They're getting resisted to everything. Let me move my camera so you guys can see this tomfoolery. They're just getting resisted to everything. Oh my goodness. We fight! Oh my goodness. Why do you have so many piggies? Ah, I see. If we make it to fatigue, which I think we will, we're gonna go... We don't even need to make it to fatigue. Fatigue is just bonus. Well, oh, okay. Then maybe. Maybe. Okay. We made it to fatigue and we got lucky because of it. Let's go. We're close to masters. We're getting one more step closer to masters. Fatigue came in clutch there. Mr. Struggles. We're going to just be maining Mr. Struggles. People be hating on Mr. Struggles for no reason. We're maining Mr. Struggles when we play Reaper. We'll make him work.